forget the pinata parties, okay? It's a dangerous game. You could see what could happen. You got kids swinging baseball bats around. And even if the candy comes down, then you got these vultures coming in, getting candy, stuffing it in their pocket, killing each other to get to the candy. Not one Spanish person has figured out that the pinata is a sick fucking game.
Why can't you just kiss her goodbye like a human being?
What are you talking about? She's got your semen on the lips. I'm not going to kiss her.
She had my semen on the lips.
Yeah, secondhand semen.
Birthday, though, I have to say.
I'll tell you what, I bet you there's a ton of guys out there who've been labeled with small penis. I bet you 50%.
It's the vagina, isn't it?
And it's the big vagina.
Yeah. Think of it biologically. Why should there be as many big vaginas as there are small penises? Right?
These big vagina ladies are getting away with murder.
Just so if anyone asks me, what's in my new sandwich?
Oh, okay. It's, you got whitefish and sable.
What else is in it? No condiments?
Cream cheese. Yeah. Capers. Onions.
That sounds awful.
To go with that Ted Danson.
Let me ask you something. I want to see a show of hands, and I hope nobody raises their hand. Who here is Christian?
Oh!
Good, that's good. I'm going with Portland, Oregon. I know God doesn't exist up here. What is it with Christians, you know? Not only do they worship Christ, but they want everybody to, you know? It's like, I like lobster.
Try the lobster!
But do I come around pushing lobster on people? Do I go to everyone and you say, try lobster, it's good, it's good.
Yeah. Thank you.